Our top focus at this hour, Russian President Vladimir Putin hosted the Armenian and Azerbaijani leaders on Monday in their first post-war talks since a peace agreement halted 6 weeks of fighting in Nagorno-Karabakh. Putin said that the peace agreement has successfully been implemented, laying the foundation for fair settlement of conflict. He also thanked the Azerbaijani President Ilham Aliyev and Armenian Prime Minister Nikol Pashinyan for their cooperation during mediation efforts, which were aimed at stopping the bloodshed and stabilizing the situation in the conflicted region. Putin further said that it was time to discuss the next steps in the peace agreement. He said that senior officials from Armenia, Azerbaijan and Russia will set up a working group to discuss specific moves related to the restoration of transport routes in the region. The leaders signed a joint statement on the development of the situation in the region.
Сегодняшнюю встречу считаю исключительно важной и полезной, поскольку мы смогли договориться и подписали совместное заявление по поводу развития ситуации в регионе. Имея в виду конкретные шаги по строительству экономических связей, развитию инфраструктурных проектов.
The Armenian Prime Minister Nikol Pashinyan said that they were yet to resolve any issues related to exchanges of prisoners of war over the Nagorno-Karabakh region. Pashinyan further said that Armenia was ready to discuss the status of Nagorno-Karabakh. However, he maintained the exchange of prisoners of war still had to be resolved, and the three countries have now agreed to set up the first working group meeting on January 30th.
И решить вопрос военнопленных, и это самый чувствительный и болезненный вопрос, потому что это гуманитарный вопрос, и мы договорились, что будем продолжать работу по этому направлению. Но мы считаем, в частности, что конкретно восьмой пункт нашего совместного заявления, к сожалению, не полностью.
Nearly 6,000 soldiers on both sides have died in fighting over the disputed territory of Nagorno-Karabakh before Russia brokered a truce on November 10th. Armenia withdrew from several Azerbaijani regions that it had occupied for nearly three decades under the deal, which is now being overseen by Russian peacekeepers in the region.